Rebecca, thank you. DeSoto County school officials are on alert tonight after a threat on social media. According to an email posted on Facebook from Hernando Middle School principal Dr. Jerry Float, the child's post puts school safety in jeopardy. Hernando police say they've spoken with the child and their family. Extra officers are expected to be on the school's campus tomorrow as a precaution.